What should we do? We need some fun. Maybe we should go out and... Hey, Tinkerbell! What is it? What? Which treasure? There's a huge treasure hidden in Neverland? At last, a real challenge for Peter Pan! Let's think. If I had a huge treasure, where would I hide it? Somewhere deep inside Skull Rock. Ah, what, Tink? I'm trying to think. Maybe it's in the depths of Mermaid... A treasure map? Why didn't you tell me earlier? Do you know where it is, Tink? We must absolutely find this map before Hook does. We can't let Hook get his grubby hands on this map.
Let's see. 20 paces to the west, 10 to the north, then 30 to the east. Ooh, here we are! This is the spot of the treasure!
Yee-hee! We're rich! Hooray, Captain! You discovered it before, Peter Pan!
Keep quiet! Don't forget, that good-for-nothing Peter Pan will surely be looking for the treasure as well.
The Captain is right! You must remain strong and brave!
Now that we know where the treasure is, we won't need this map anymore! And without a map, there's no finding the treasure! Good luck, Peter!
Ha ha ha!
Now that I have my knife back, let's go talk to the mermaids about this map. Maybe they know something. Uh-oh, the path is blocked. I see a fuse at the end of the hole. Go on, Tink. Try to clear the way so we can get by. I know you can do it. Thank you. Come on, Tink. Let's go through this cave. It's a shortcut. Don't be afraid. We just have to get through it before the water comes in. Come on! So hard. Hurry! No time to waste!
Peter, hi! Hi, Peter.
Hi, Peter. Did you miss me?
Hi.
We miss your stories.
Let me tell you about this time I was fighting Hook. You're right, Tinkerbell. Let's talk about the treasure map.
A treasure map?
It's strange. We just saw something that looked like a map.
Yes, at Pirate's Cove, close to the waterfall.
Thank you. Come on, Tinkerbell, let's hurry.
Thank you.
Tinkerbell, it's only a piece of the map. We have to find the rest of it. What's going on? Let's go and see.
Peter was here.
But where is he now?
Looking for me, Crook?
Peter Pie, at last I found you.
Time for a taste of me knives.
Ah, you think so? Short work of him, especially when he started to throw his knives like this. You're right, Tink. With this skill, I'll be able to hit from a distance.
Have you found the map, Peter?
Unfortunately, it was only a piece of the map. We really need to find the rest of it.
Maybe one of the Lost Boys found something. You should go ask them.
Good idea. Now that I can throw my knife, going through the forest should be easier.
'98, '99, '100. Here it is.
So if I remember, we have to take 200 steps to the east.
Are you all right, Captain? Are you hurt?
Yes, I'm fine.
Excuse me, Captain. Did you say 200 steps to the east or to the west?
The west?
All right, Captain. Let's go.
Ooh!
on, Taint. Try to clear the way so we can get by. I know you can do it. Fellas, have you seen any pieces of the map?
Pieces of the map? Yes, around our favorite fishing spot, on the beach in Pirate's Cove.
Pirate's Cove.
Thanks. I'm gonna fly there. This has gone too far!
We saw them going towards Skull Rock!
Hope that helps!
Hey, Tink, let's go and see what they're up to.
Hello. You must be Peter Pan.
The one and only.
Welcome. Here you will find helpful things and some very useful information.
What do they cost?
All I really need are feathers.
Feathers? Why?
I'm restoring the Indian chief's headdress, so I need feathers. Come in, please. Maybe we can make a trade.
Okay, let's see.
Oh!
This block. If only I could lift this big stone, we could carry on. Tink, you hit a bag of pixie dust in the forest? Why didn't you tell me? Let's go and get it. We're gonna need it. bag, Tinkerbell. I don't see it. Hey, look, Tinkerbell. We have company.
Too late, Peter. This pixie dust is mine!
We'll see about that, pirate. A pirate?
Now I'm angry. How can a boy like you hurt me?
Sorry, but I need it. With this pixie dust, I'll be able to lift things.
Four, eight, four, nine, 50. Mr. Smee, are we walking in circles?
Why do you say that, Captain?
This skeleton, you blithering idiot!
Get faster.
Woohoo! Yeah.
Tink, try to clear the way so we can get by. I know you can do it. I'm sure there are pirates around here. A ghost! Oh no, Tink! We have to get out of here before it explodes!
I got lost.
Ah, a ghost!
Oh, <Captain!
laughs> Wasn't that Mr. Smee? I think he landed in Mermaid's Lagoon. Maybe we should go and pay him a visit. What do you think, Tinkerbell?
Oh!
depends.
Mr. Shmi, where are the Lost Boys? You better speak up or I'll...
I don't know where they are.
And the treasure?
Only the captain knows. After he read the map, he tore it to pieces. But I did see one of the pieces twirling towards the ship.
Thank you, Mr. Shmi.
Oh, dear. If the captain finds out... Oh.
Hey!
There's only one piece left to find. Where can it be? Let's go see the Indian chief. He'll surely be able to help us.
Thank you.
Hiya, Tiger Lily. I was just looking for you. We need your help. There's something invisible keeping us from going into the Indian village.
An old Indian legend says that when music is played, some invisible things may be revealed.
Well, that must be it. I need to get my panpipes back. Yeah, I know, Tink. The croc swallowed them. And he's probably at Skull Rock. Let's go. Thanks, Tiger Lily.
Again.
10,224. 10,225. 10,220.
Smee! Oh, happy I am to see you.
Where have you been, you little weasel?
Where was I? Yes, 10,227. 10,228.
Yes, Captain, let's start counting again.
6, 12, 9, 12, 5, 2, 1,000.
Smee! Yes, Captain?
Thank you.
Taint. Try to clear the way so we can get by. I know you can do it. Hiya, Chief.
Little flying eagle.
Say, have you seen a piece of a treasure map around here?
I don't think so.
How are we gonna find this last piece of the map?
The lake can help you, little flying eagle. If you show it pieces of the map, it will show you the location of the last piece.
Great! Where is this lake?
The entrance is located near Skull Rock, but the lake is hard to reach. There are lots of invisible objects. There is much danger.
Thank you, Big Chief.
Take care, little flying eagle.
Hey!
Tinkerbell, we're here. Lake, tell me where the last piece of the map is. I see it. It's in that boat. Come on, let's go get it.
Yahoo! Thank you.
Tinkerbell, we finally have the whole map. Now we can find that treasure. Hey, thief!
Huh.
Thanks for saving me, Peter. This'll increase your performance.
Peter, now that I'm free, I can give you this. It'll make you faster.
Ow! Ow!
Thank you.
I thought I'd stay locked in here forever. Take this. You'll need this more than I will. Wasting our time. Cut it out. So let's see where this treasure is. There it is! Over there! Do you hear that, Tink? The treasure! Hook found it before us! We can't let him get away with it. Come on, Tinkerbell!
Treasure is mine.
Stop right there, you old codfish.
Peter Pan!
Peter Pan!
I knew you would try to get your hands on the treasure. The treasure is mine. Leave him alone. He is mine. Come here, you pesky boy. Time to teach you a lesson.
With pleasure, Captain. Not bad, huh?
What are you doing, you blithering idiot?
Sorry, Captain.
You codfish!
Get that blasted boy!
Sorry, Captain.
I will get you one day, Peter Pan, if it's the last thing I do.
Look, I think I hear something. Sounds like...
No! No! Me!
I'm coming, Captain. Wait for me. Captain!
That's right. I almost forgot about the treasure. Good thing you're here. Look at that, Tink! A golden feather! Hey, wait a minute. There's a message on it. It says if we collect all the feathers in each area, a golden feather appears. What do you think, Tinkerbell? Sounds like a new challenge for us!